founder of Hemp Engineering, Hemp Supermarket in Perth, Australia. My impression here is that beyond the fact that I have been working in the last 30 years contributing contaminating the world. I used to design and build onshore and offshore oil and gas installations. And I went to Colorado just about 2 years ago, and I went to NOCO. And that event basically changed my life. I took a decision, personal decision, to provide all my professional and management skills to this industry. What I find today is a bright moment on that if we collaborate each other, the so-called $2 trillion economy based on hemp is more than possible. I have had the opportunity to talk to basically each one of the people that have come to this event. Some of them have been greatly moved by driving from the airport to the hotel. We saw the potential that hemp can do for Nepal and third world countries, and on regards to basically all aspects of life, including housing, textile, paper, and the rest. What I can say in this moment, just to make this very short, because I can talk for hours. That I'm very pleased, and I see, or I foresee, with no doubt about it, that this is going to happen, and it's going to happen in a great scale. That's my thinking. Thank you very much.
At lunch, when I was recruiting my panel here, I invited Hassan, and he said, yeah, but, you know, I don't really know anything about